Welcome to another video tutorial by Miles Web. Click on the subscribe button to get notified for our latest videos. How to install WordPress in DirectAdmin using Softaculous. Login to DirectAdmin panel. Scroll down to Softaculous Apps Installer and click on WordPress. The Softaculous homepage with WordPress installation dashboard will get displayed. Here, click on Install Now. It will open the installation details page. From the Choose the version you want to install field, select the latest WordPress version as you get the latest features. And it also offers latest security measures. Then, select the domain from the Choose Installation URL field and keep In Directory field empty. Add the site name and site description as per your preference. Now, enter the admin username, admin password, and admin email in their respective fields. Select the language from the Select Language drop-down. Select your theme from the Select Theme section. In the Email Installation Details 2 field, enter the email address on which you want to receive the installation details. Now, click on Install. Once the WordPress gets installed, you will get a success message. In this way, you can install WordPress on your domain in DirectAdmin using Softaculous. Hopefully this video was helpful for you. If yes, then hit the like button. For any technical questions, you can contact us on this email ID. Do follow us on other social media platforms.